In the race to extinction, there is hope. It starts with just one thing. Change the way you live, eat, work,